Okay, we're gonna try and make a small windinburg style bar for a friend. Well, a possible friend. She seems nice. And the windinburg has these really ugly-ish looking walls. Outside the bills. I could decorate the inside anyhow I want, but the outside has to have that. Okay, let me just... Okay. I just want to get the correct amount of tiles, so I use on this. Make it a little wider. Good enough. Then perfect. I'm gonna check and see what packs I'm limited to before I start. Okay. Well, everybody has base game. Let's see. Get to work. Get together. City living. Cats and dogs. Dine out. And that's all. Oh, and laundry day. Wait, what I'll use laundry day for? Well, I'll add it, it's in the list. Okay, that's all I'm limited to. Let's get started. First the poles, my favorite one. Oops. Oh no, these are better. Same design but bigger. Defense.
Okay. Yes, what is rather lovely. Now to do the walls. I hate this ugly. Good enough. All the roofs in Windinburg are like this, I think. Probably should get a picture to work with. One sec, I'll Google it. Black trim. Let's see. A grayish roof, I guess. Yeah, window for here. Maybe this one. Nah. Nope. Too big. Maybe if I lower the roof a little bit more. And then add in a little Okay, so now for the inside. Lovely. Now for ladder. Ladders came with base game. The upstairs will be the staff area. Downstairs will be the bar. Now wait. Not as creative as I would like. Lovely. Okay, now time to do the inner walls. Give it a nice brown. I don't know. That'll do for now. Let me take away one of the doors. So it would have a bathroom there for the guest.
Bathroom light doesn't have to be fancy.
Like a simple small bite that looks a bit like a bulb. Now a bathroom dome. But first let me make the bar. So I know it's out. Actually no, let me just put the door in the middle.
No. I do not like how these toilets are. Maybe a wall partition. Thank you.
Okay, got to reapply the filter. Laundry day. Dine out. Cats and dogs, city living, get together, get to work in this game. Okay. Maybe a half wall. Okay, they're on the same height. Not putting the sink. Okay, now to went to the actual bar.
More what?
No.
I thought you said I was behind.
Not right now.
Which is the one for me? Cookie.
The one with oatmeal and raisins is for Dad. The rest is for me and you to share.
And this.
I don't know what that is. I have yet to open it and check.
It looks like chocolate. This.
Oh, that look like daddy double chocolate chip one.
Oh shit, it's mashing up.
Danny! You want peace? I'll share anything. You still don't fly trying to get in a bag. In two bag.
I wouldn't bother with counters. Just put a nice bar. I'd like this one. Maybe if I change it up in the wall. Yeah, Mom. Sorry, I forgot. And you could have saved it for tomorrow. An outside thing to wash your hand due to the pandemic. Good hygiene is necessary, even in in-game bars. Okay, now to do the dining. Stereo. It's a tiny bar, so I don't exactly have room for a jukebox. Perfect.
Nope. Now it's perfect. Maybe a little lower. No, higher. Yeah. Good enough.
Did it go to a hem?
No, ma. Oh, that one it fall. I had to take it out of the freezer to set the ice to thing and it fall off the counter and I forget to pay back. Now I just have to play test it. Oh, wait, I didn't finish. I have to do the upstairs. Now back to the staff area. Maybe if I just put a little in. Pretty boy. Maybe if I just put a decorative plant. Pretty. Now the staff needs their own lounge area. And a bedroom for those that work shift. When live mode, I'll probably have to set it to staff only. The door, front door, I have to probably set to staff only. Okay. Very simple bed. Basic end tables. Some lockers to put the stuff to store their stuff. Wait, you don't need the end tables, just put the lockers. For the stuff to store their stuff and a place for them to rest. Nigeria. Reset the windows. Okay. Yeah, okay then, back to the... Not so cruel, I'll get them back to those. Now it's done.
I'm gonna out this it so it won't look like it's... Perfect.
Maybe I'll give them all something to listen to music. Maybe. A little gramophone there. Oh no. Got a box here. A little gramophone here. Sweet. Perfect. Okay. Windinburg bar. Actually, downstairs don't need windows because the doors. Okay, just need to be play tested. If the shelves block the TV, I could always just move it out. Find some other way to decorate the walls. The dining table is an outdoor dining, it's under shelter so they wouldn't get wetted in rain while outdoors. I guess I should put some landscaping now. Maybe add just a few bushes. Okay, and in the corner here, like a bush. The next bush here. This looks like a mini version of this. But I wanted to go into the wall, so that'll have to do. Okay, all done. I'll have to give it a quick tour before I stop. Very classy, very simple. Lockers for these stuff to store this stuff. Might stands for simple clutter. That did all my losing. Probably should have given them a mini fridge. Nah. Maybe. But stuff to deserve drinks and things. Place to store drinks and food and things where it wouldn't spoil. But she don't have the university pack, so no mini fridge. A full size fridge. Hey kitty, fridge over here. Fridge will go here. The stuff to get drinks and food. Store the drinks and food. Oh no. Put it over here. But no, it will block the door. It may look better on this side, but it blocked the door there.
back it is. I just play tested before I send the save files. If it doesn't work, I'll just swap it around. Okay, all done. Now the bathroom. Two separate stalls and a sink to wash your hand. A simple bar with a TV, outdoor dining. Slightly bigger than that, I was planning to make room to walk here. That is tools. So I could have simply take out the wall. Rather than move the wall. But then I would not have gotten two separate toilets like this. Outdoor dining. Can have an additional dining area. Oops. I'm gonna take off move objects. Yeah, no problem going there. All done. Extra seating area. And a shelter too, so they wouldn't get wet in the rain.